not ruled out the possibility of nicotine-free cigarettes and other alternatives.
Drake's got a hideout up ahead. Head for the crates and I'll update you when you get closer. Watch it, Faith. The Blues have a chopper incoming. call from his mom that's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet.
Can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
me.
Yes.
All I care about is Kate. And for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor. Going in the direction of Roeburn's meeting.
You think it's Roeburn's pal?
Maybe.